new details about a car crash that involved three Bennington teens.
We've just learned that one of those girls has died. KETV NewsWatch 7's Aaron Natalie Joe's live with this News to Go update. Good morning, Aaron.
Good morning, Nicole. Yes, we're told that one of those girls passed away overnight. The other two are in critical condition. Now, the three girls, ages 16, 16, and 17, were riding in a red VW bug when the driver crashed near 184th and State Street. Douglas County deputies aren't sure who was behind the wheel, but they say the driver lost control, possibly went airborne over a hill, hit a tree, and then landed on its hood. Now, one of the girls was pinned underneath the car. We're not sure if this is the girl who passed away. Police say speed may have been a factor. Douglas County is still investigating the cause of this crash. Meanwhile, students at Bennington High School, where these girls are from, are wearing white today to rally around the family, to rally around their friends, in light of this difficult, very difficult time.